Hi everyone. My name is Umar Bala Mohammed. I am a defender, a left wing back of TPS. Well, to be honest, like most African kids, we all started playing football in the street. And it was fun at that time because we really don't know what football is. So we gather together, friends, kids, we play with our shoes in the street, and we were happy. Sometimes we broke our legs, our clothes, a lot of stuff. But I think that's where the passion starts. And how we started? We started because most siblings, our brothers, our elder brothers, they played too. Maybe our parent did the same. And we grown up and it's like tradition, everyone play in the streets. And I think I cannot know when those football in the street started in Africa. We just grow and everyone was playing it and we did the same. Well, I would say football is happiness, is joy, and is fight, is argument, and it's fun. But to be honest, really, football is happiness is the major part of football. When you play it, you are happy. You make joke. You argue with your friends, you know. So I think those are some of the reasons. Well, from my childhood, I would say we play football almost every day with friends. We move from different streets to play football, and I think those memories, I still have that in my brain with my friends, how we started it, how it's going, and how everything has been really a good long journey. Well, I would say there's a lot of idols at that time because we really are not privileged to watch football on the screen all the time. But we know at that time the likes of Ronaldinho, Ronaldo at that time, Roberto Carlos, Cafu, Zidane, you know, Thierry Henry, you know, and if you come to Nigeria, we know the likes of Okocha, Tijani Babangida, you know, Kanu Wanko, you know, Omokachi, a lot of Nigerians legend, I think, that really we're looking up to them at that time because I could remember there's a lot of African nations championship that we watch, and it was really marvelous. Well, exactly now, when I start my career in Belarus, I start as a wing forward, and but like I said, I like to run back and forth. So now I think the wing back suits me because I like to move up and down most of the time, and that's what wing backs do. We attack and we defend. Well, yeah, I have hobbies of sometimes I read books, sometimes I follow the the international politics, I know, is like fun for me. I like to know what the world is all about in terms of politics, in terms of, you know, economic inflation, crisis, a lot of stuff. Sometimes on my leisure time, I try to do that, but mostly I like to read some books. Well, that is life. Maybe if I'm not playing football, I will be working in an office now. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I will be a psychologist, or I will be, well, to be honest, right now, I don't know, because football is in my head now. Well, my strength is I am fast and aggressive, and I have endurance. I'm tired, but I don't feel like I'm tired. Maybe my body is tired, but my brain doesn't feel tired. So I think that's a quality for me. Sometimes I feel like in my body is tired, but my brain will tell me, no, you are not, keep going. So I think I can be running from 1 minute to 90 minutes. So I have that strength, and I hope I maintain that, because I'm working on that every day. Well, outside football, I am really friendly and funny, because maybe we can have a really intense fight in training. And after we left the dressing room, the locker room, we went outside, and I can hug you and we talk about different things again. And I forget that we had a fight in the training or something. Well, football has brought so many things in my life. Football has made me to know a lot of things that I think even if I was in school, I think I would not have that opportunity to learn those things. I have tried to learn some keywords with every country I went to. I tried to make friends in every country I went to. And that is through football. And I have so many close friends that feel like family to me because of football. And I get to know so many cities in my head. I get to know so many cultures because of football. And well, football is my life. Well, the greatest moment right now, I think, is the day I score hat-trick. Is one of the most historical moment of my life. And I would say currently it is, because I hope there is so many great memories ahead that are coming. But right now, that is pumping in my head, and it has been in my career profile right now. It has been great, great thing for me, and I can't wait for more things to come in the future. Well, Turku is one of the best cities I've been in my career, in my life right now. It has been a nice city, especially during the summer. I came here during the winter. It was really, really disturbing for me, because it has a lot of snow, a lot of cold. But during the summer, I think Turku is lively, is really good, is, you know, a lot of people, a lot of different cultures, a lot of people from different countries. So I think Turku is a nice place. Well, the best thing in this team is everyone is positive. Everyone want to achieve something, like everyone want to achieve something, and we all have dreams. And I think one of the best thing I experience is when I come during the summer, we have like a team building, and we have like a get together with the players, and everyone was welcoming everyone, the new players, the old players. You know, it was really fun, and I feel like it's a family here. No one is differentiating anyone from anything. So when I come to the locker room, every time I feel happy to see everyone around. So there's this bondness with the players. I think that I haven't seen that in so many places I've been. Sha la 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 la. Oh, TBS. I think that song has been in my head sometimes when I'm sleeping. It just popping in my head, and I just remember the fans, because how amazing they are. They are really, really supportive, and I would say that that song will pop in my head every time, as long as I kick ball with my head, with my leg. I will remember those fans with their chant, sha la 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 la. Yeah, and well, I have never seen in my little career right now, I have never seen a really supportive fans like the way I'm seeing the TPS fans are chanting, and they are really supportive. And I would say there's a lot of positive things we are going to give them. They should just keep counting on us, supporting us, and we are going to make sure that we kept that happiness high every time. Egusi, gari, amala, that is like African traditional food, you know. My mother, she is the best. I don't want to talk about my mother because I might get emotional. She has been really, really an extraordinary person, you know, that right now I don't think she is incomparable to anything in my life right now. She is, well, I miss her. She is lovely. Dream is family, having a family in the future and being successful and playing football. Movie, I would say Peaky Blinders, and there's this movie with Remo Redington. It's called, well, if anyone knows Remo Redington, I think they will know the movie. It slips in my head, but that's one of my favorite series. Well, sauna, this is Finland. I think is the traditional. If no one tell me, I will say that sauna is invented in Finland, because everyone loves sauna here every day. People can go into sauna every day here, not like in Sweden. In Sweden, it's like not everyone loves the sauna, but the Finnish people, I think they are so connected to sauna. Well, TPS fans, without you, football is not fun. And I think the support you guys are showing is really amazing. And we are really counting on you guys all the time, for good, for bad. You guys are there to support us in every situation. And we hope you guys continue believing in us, because we are going to keep you guys warm and happy all the time. And keep supporting us. We are here for you, like you are there for us all the time. And you guys are the best I've ever seen. TPS fans, we love you.